poems and one of my poems like mixed together, so I don't know how it's going to work out, but we'll see.
This is called Incontinence. Probably a good thing in this place. Oh my God, you're leaking.
Allen Ginsberg!
I can see the dribbles of blue-black ink scribbling down your pant leg, pooling on the floor.
You sucked!
Can you tell? Can you feel those warm, sticky words running out of you?
The cock of life.
Can you see them leaving bright stains where they've hit the grain?
Drain the bulging bone of its marrow?
Maybe you've had too much to think and can't contain it all.
Hone in on our howling with your eye on the sparrow.
Maybe you should have stopped after that first swallow.
And spit out godly children.
If you can't hold your Jack, your Ginsberg, your Baudelaire, or Wordsworth,
a spectacularly spiritual spawn to carry on.
Maybe they're too strong for you. I mean, hard think is not for everyone.
Your spiritual work in this word-sick world.
Intoxication can result from just a sip or two of the strong stuff if you aren't used to thinking.
A fellatio-facial for earth folk fine and fucked.
Or if it's been too long since you've indulged.
Allen Ginsberg, your poetic prick penetrated us.
You could lose control of your syllables.
Probe the pettiness.
Find yourself shacked up.
Prettiness.
With unfamiliar.
Power and pride.
Vocabulary.
Hungrily hardening inside us.
Might find yourself bursting.
And then withdrew.
With liquid whiz-key possibility.
To spew your gooey godliness.
And unable to stop.
On the just and the unjust.
The flow.
Before turning.
Once it's begun.
Holy dust. Amen.